of a suspect accused in a bizarre burglary. Police now have 40-year-old Salih Khalidovich in handcuffs. Investigators say he snuck into a 28-year-old woman's apartment on East 65th Street and began licking and kissing her face while she slept. Police say Khalidovich was captured on surveillance video on the Upper East Side a short time later. He is now being charged with sexual abuse and burglary.